When I was six, Dad bought me a locker. Look after it well, my old mucker. Its leaves were a waxy green and yellow. I loved it dearly, my leaf bad fellow. Bedfellow. Wherever I went, it went to the abattoir, school cart, and the zoo. As I grew up, the yucca did too, for 2 foot four to 4 foot two. Yucca don't like it, yes, yucca do. Cooking up a curry with a little yucca stew. Yucca don't like it, yes, yucca do. Cooking up a curry with a little yucca stew. Put it on my noodles, stick it in a boo. Now yucca feed the family for a year or two.
Did it have a spark of some
kind? Don't mess with my yucca. Don't mess with my yucca, motherfucker. Don't mess with my yucca. Don't mess with my yucca, motherfucker. Don't mess with my yucca. I took my yucca to my first and second marriage. He was even there at my child's miscarriage. I'd had a locker ever since I was a little nipper. Imagine my dismay when it fell into a chipper. Yucca don't like it, yes, yucca do. Cooking up a curry with a little yucca stew. Yucca don't like it, yes, yucca do. Cooking up a curry with a little yucca stew. Put it on my muesli, stick it in a boo. Now yucca feed the family for a year or two. Yucca don't like it, yes, yucca do. Cooking up a curry with a little yucca stew. Yucca don't like it, yes, yucca do. Cooking up a curry with a little yucca stew. Put it on my muesli, stick it in a boo. Now yucca feed the family for a year or two.